How are you doing, mates? Thank you very much for watching. This is the second unboxing I'm going to do. Here it is. It's the MSI 970 gaming motherboard for AMD processors. It's for the FX processors. Well, the reason I needed this was because I have an older AMD CPU. I have a Phenom CPU right now, and I want to upgrade my CPU to a newer one, a newer FX one, but my motherboard doesn't support it. So I had to get a new motherboard, and this is the one I chose. It's a really nice looking motherboard, for as far as I can tell from the pictures. So let's see how it looks in real life. So, let's first just look at the box some more. Here's the front of the box, because it is unboxing after all. Here's the back of the box, saying about the audio boost, the killer gaming network, support multi-GPU, SoundBlast Cinema. It has military class components, a gaming device port, so here's something that's inside there, but let's just open it up, because that's probably way more interesting than the box. Right. So I open it up, because here, you can see it says just game, and then my weapon of choice. So let's hope this will be my weapon of choice. Well, I don't really have much of a choice, but okay. So you can see the motherboard inside of there. Let's carefully get it out of here. Let's put it at the side, because there are more stuff in here. Don't really see it. Compartments. Pull it out, this out. And here we have AMD motherboard drivers and utilities CD, DVD actually. And here we have a quick installation guide. So some images and some text on how to install the motherboard, but I think most of us know how to install a motherboard. And here we have a user guide. So basically everything you need to know about this motherboard is in there. So here we have an AMD SLI cable. It's, or an NVIDIA SLI by MSI. So that's pretty cool that they included that as well. Here is an MSI case badge. It's a pretty big case badge, but I like it because I already have a case badge from Corsair on my case, because, well, it's a Corsair case, so I would love to add this as well. And then here we have the I/O shield that I'll take it out of the packaging for you guys. You can see it a little bit better. Here it is, the I/O shield. Beautiful, just black with a little bit of red accents. But I like. I like black and red, it's my favorite colors. And here we have two SATA connection cables. That's cool that I included that as well. And here we have some stickers we can put around SATA cables and stuff. And you can write down on it what it is for, so it's fun that they include it. Some extra stuff that's not necessary, but it's cool to get it for free. And here we have like the thing that you hang up on your door handle. So it's like, it says, "I'm sorry, busy gaming," and here it says, "I'm not here." So it's fun little additions that you don't need, but it's cool that they include it. And now it's time for the real deal. First of all, set the box back again. So I'm going to put the motherboard on there. Because some people don't know, but the anti-static pack is actually a conductive on the outside. So you should never assemble your PC on the anti-static bag. This is very dangerous. Just assemble it on here, because you need to assemble it outside of your case. I only do assemble it outside of my case, but just wanted to tell you that, because a lot of people make the mistake. They think like, oh, it's anti-static bag, but on the outside it is conductive, so not a good idea to build on that. But here we have a beauty. I can tell you guys, it's a beauty, really. Look at that. I mean, the PCB, the motherboard is all black, completely black, with black heat sinks, black memory slots, and some red accents everywhere. Just look at it. It really is a beauty. It's amazing. It will totally fit inside my case. It will look awesome, because I have a window in my case, so this will fit amazingly. I'm already falling in love with this motherboard. And, well, motherboards don't seem so very special, but I mean, it's one of the biggest parts of your entire computer, you know? So it's cool, it's very, very nice, very nice. I like it a lot. So, well, that is it for the unboxing. What I'm going to do next is, I won't do it today, or tomorrow, maybe next week I will do it. I will disassemble my PC, and I will put the new PSU, the new power supply, sorry. I will put a new power supply in it, I will put this new motherboard in it, we'll assemble it again. So I'm going to try to make a video out of the entire disassembly and assembly. I might not be able to tape everything, because I don't have an external camera. So I have to do it downstairs with the PC I built for my parents. And I have to hook my webcam up to the PC and I film it. So I might not be able to get everything, but I'm going to try, so you can see me busy working on the PC. Well, guys, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you enjoyed it, please click on the like button to like it. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more, and leave a comment if you want to know something or you want to say something. And guys, cheers, see you in the next video.